Never let your grass get this tall. Oh, I did it once, but I don't think it's ever been this tall. And it looks like there could be snakes back there. This is gonna be fun. This is before, guys. Before. Wow. And then let's get started. This has taken me so long to record. And I'm not even done. I'm getting close. But let me just say, I am sweating very bad. But you know what? I'm gonna do it. Look, I got that glow. Look, I am sweating. Look at all this sweat. See that? Okay. All right, let's keep on doing this. No pain, no sweat. All right, enjoy me finishing it up. Oh, look at that mustache sweat. Okay, this is part round. I don't even know, but we're about to finish here in a minute. Completed the backyard. Oh my gosh. Wow. This was, I think, the oh my gosh, the longest or the tallest that my grass has been. I am fluttering. It is so hot out here. But I did it, guys. I mowed this yard, and you know what? This is gonna be my lesson learned to not let it get like this again. Now I need to get a weed eater. I don't have one, I don't own one, so I'm gonna see who can let me borrow it, because I definitely need to weed eat. I'm gonna finish up the front yard. But my whole accomplishment was this backyard. Cause, oh my gosh, I'm sweating so bad. Oh, my neck is sweating. Look at all that sweat. Oh, it's so hot. But okay, thank you guys for watching. And it ain't no thing. I got a sweat mustache going and everything. It's all good. after I keep feeling like things are crawling on me. Why? Oh my gosh, my nose. Okay. Well, thanks for watching, and note to self, do not ever let your grass get this tall. And let me just say, you guys couldn't see it because I recorded as a time lapse, but let me just tell you guys, there was so many stops, so many. I had to stop because the grass was so hot, high, and what do you call it, when it's so tall, it is the hardest to cut, especially when you have like this small normal size lawnmower. It took me a long time, and then I took a break because I had to charge the phone so I can continue to finish the process. Why the struggle? The struggle is real today, but you know what? It's okay. I plan to make, well, let me finish the front, then I plan to make a drink. Let me show y'all a drink that I wanted to make. Oh yeah, I do have a drink to show you guys. Well, okay, I will see you guys on the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching on my grass mowing adventure. This was a lot of work. Let me just say, I am sweating like crazy. I don't know if you guys can see it or freaking show. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. Comment, letting me know what other videos you would like to see. And go ahead, and if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. And also hit the notification bell so that you can get notified every time I post a new video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you on the next video. Bye.